first, I just want to ask you a question. I want you to think about, what is your perspective on life? Meaning, what is your opinion about your life? What sort of things do you fill your life with? I'm going to try and paint a picture of your life, of what life is like in middle school. Super Bowl was just on Sunday. Maybe when you think about your life, you say, I'm an athlete. Maybe you just love to play or watch sports. Maybe you love football. Or we live in Boulder. Maybe you're someone who just loves the outdoors. And maybe your sport is hiking, or rock climbing. Or maybe if you're like me, you love mountains when it snows. And you love to ski, or you love to snowboard. And that's what you feel your life like. That's what your life looks like. Or maybe you love basketball. And you think, my life, I'm a sports basketball. Or maybe you play soccer. And that's what you play your life with. Maybe you're a skateboarder, and that's your life. Or maybe you say, gosh, I love sports and I love to play sports, but right now I just don't have time for that. Because for you, maybe when you picture your life, you see a stack of books. And maybe school is your life. Or maybe it's math. Or I don't know how many of you can relate to this, but maybe right now in your life, science fair. Or for some of you, maybe it's History Day. And that's what fills your life right now. Or maybe you think, gosh, life would be so great if I had a girlfriend. And maybe that's what takes up your life right now. Or life would be so great if I had a boyfriend. Or maybe it's not a boyfriend or a girlfriend, maybe it's just friends. And maybe you say, I just love spending time with friends, and that's my life. Or maybe you're someone who says, I wish I had more friends to hang out with. I wish I had more people to spend time with. And then life would be great. If you're like me, your life is maybe music. And your life is just relaxing and putting in your iPod. Or maybe you look just relaxing. And you're going home and you're laying on the couch. Turning on the TV. Or maybe your life is family. Maybe you have a great family. You love spending time with them. Maybe that's your life. Or maybe it's none of this. Maybe you think about this and see all this and say, I used to love playing sports, or I used to love hanging out with friends, or I used to love school. Probably not. But when you look at your life and when you think about your life, you see hurt. Maybe you're like me, and your parents are divorced. And that's hard. Or maybe you say, I've been let down too many times by friends. And my perspective on life is feeling pain. Maybe you wake up and just feel so empty. There's something that I want to tell you about these things. Sports are fun. Sports are great. But sports aren't life. And school might take up all your life. But school isn't life. Friends can't give you life. History Day isn't that important. In math, in music, don't give you life. Your family is great. Family is important. But family doesn't give you life. In books, soccer. And your iPod, even though they're fun, your iPod isn't life. So maybe you look up here and think, this looks like a mess. And I told you that I was going to draw a picture of your life. Maybe you say, all this hurt and all this pain, I just want it to go away. I don't want to feel depressed. I don't want to feel empty. Maybe you say, I don't want to deal with all this crap that's going on in life right now. I want you to see what God's perspective on your life is. So what's your perspective on life? Are you so caught up in the little things that you miss out on the big picture? That God loves you and wants to have a relationship with you. And he never said it's going to be easy. In fact, he says it's going to be hard. He says you'll have sorrow and you'll have pain in this life. But the good news is that you don't have to live it